Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we have an exciting topic to discuss. Should you buy an iPhone 11 in 2023? The iPhone 11 was released back in 2019 and it's been a popular choice for many users over the years. But with newer models hitting the market, is it still a worthy investment? Let's dive in and find it out.